Here's how it looks with the brightness or the contrast fairly low. It's livable, but as soon as I turn up the contrast, or yeah, turn up the contrast, it gets squirrely. If I turn it down, it'll start to stabilize, but it's still a little bit of oscillation there, and you can see the numbers and letters are moving up and down slightly.